Some of the trains here are backed up. Some kind of an emergency. A couple of miles down the line here. Not sure what happened. There were a bunch of official vehicles and personnel there. I don't know if the train is parked down there where the flashing light is. I don't know if the train hit somebody or hit a car or something. You can see the emergency responders there and their flashing lights. And you can see the train parked.
Picture and mess it up.
So I'm not sure what this is. I guess you'll find out in the newspapers.